so pale and fancy. I say my own.
They say happiness is having a loving, caring family in another city.
So pale and fancy.
I never thought I could see a red, huge bridge. That's Golden Gate. But I saw it now. And coming here in America has helped me try out things that I never imagined I could do.
My name is Abdia. I'm from the northern part of Kenya.
My name is Alice Naini. I'm from central part of Kenya. In Africa, especially in Kenya, most people prefer the boys to go to school than the girls.
Unfortunately, all my siblings do not have the chance to go to school at all.
I didn't think it was fair that these girls couldn't go to school.
The greatest lesson I've learned at Daraja Academy and being a part of this is the power of the individual.
I started as a business math teacher and I grew in the position, and I'm the luckiest woman there is to be principal in a special school.
This trip to America has changed my life. At first, I thought I would be discriminated as a Muslim.
Hi, I'm Natalie. It's nice to meet you.
So we brought some lunch for you guys to have some lunch with us so we can get to know you and you can get to know us.
Our best teacher brought some Kenyan food for us, so we'd like to share.
Thank you so much.
I believe by making that friendship, then we are bringing the whole world together.
In Daraja, some students wake up at 4, others at 5 for study hall, but our class starts at 8.
Thank you.
You don't have a plan yet.
No.
Oh, great. Yo, we run a school in Kenya.
I'm from Lynn County. We attempted to do something that was kind of crazy, and that's start a school for girls that couldn't go to school, and it's worked.
Hi. Wave to me, please. Thank you. I come from a place where we have only 30% of girls going to school, and as Daraja, we are trying to change that, and I would like to say thank you because you are helping us to change it. Today, I want to start an organization of helping boys.
Imagine all these young kids, students like you, are believing in you. Who are you not to believe in yourself?
It's incredible. It made me cry. And you guys are the best speakers, and I'm so excited. And the fact that both of you play volleyball.
It's my favorite.
Yeah.
Volleyball?
Yeah. My first impression of them was like, wow, they're so much cooler than me.
Today. It was great. It was so exciting that I went to math class.
There are things that you're finding here that are different from how we do it at Daraja.
Yeah.
Glad to meet you. Hello, Victoria.
It took us a long time to get here.
But finally, we are here.
Thank you for making Daraja happen.
Very many girls are not going to school. I'm hopeful that is changing.
Daraja Academy currently can only take 30 students.
And that has actually increased because we try to find a way of squeezing one more girl into the tiny classrooms that we have currently. But taking 30 girls from over 300 applications really is stressful to choose one girl out of 10. It is hard to say no to 9 and choose one. And we find ourselves still talking about the girls that we did not take.
We have all of major religions in Kenya. We have 32 of Kenya's 42 tribes. And some of those tribes have a history of conflict with each other. And we purposely put girls from those tribes of conflict together so that they get to meet each other as a person as opposed to a label.
They are taught how to be leaders. They call themselves agents of change because that is what they learn in the class. What I want for the school is to bring in a girl.
Congratulations, and today is the first day of school.
Equip her with tools that will help her see herself able. A girl comes in and she'll describe herself as shy. She will call herself, I can't speak, I don't know, but she goes to a position of, I can.
You see girls like Alice. And that little girl came in so quiet. The first time I met her, she walks into the office and she goes, and then she looks up and she introduces herself. And that was her courage. That's how she found her courage.
My first year in school, I was just shy. I couldn't talk in front of people. Why people die? No, people like dying. But unfortunately, we don't have power of stopping it from happening. Thank you. I come from a humble background, so we didn't afford everything. I had no shoes. And at some point, my uncle took me as his wife. I didn't have anyone to tell or anyone to speak to. Until I came to Daraja, everything that I have passed, it is just to make me strong. And all the challenges that is facing my community, I can be part of them. I can be part of the solution. The shyness just went away since I'm the president of the students now in my school. I want to become an engineer when I finish my studies. I believe I'll make it. Yeah, I believe I'll make it.
We're finally getting to a point where our results speak for themselves. When you've got 100% of your girls going to university and college, now people are taking notice. Mary Kisaka!
Then you will know I have been dancing.
I just felt like I can tackle anything
in my way.
Empowered women are powerful beyond measure and beautiful beyond description, so they can do anything to change the world.